chief. They say it's just an old man talking. You laugh at an old man. This thing that laughs.
They could not have expected, nor would they have wished to see as much of the mad and macabre as they were to see that day.
I was the killer!
The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The film which you are about to see is an account of the tragedy which befell a group of five youths. In particular, Sally Hardesty and her invalid brother, Franklin. It is all the more tragic that they were young. Had they lived very, very long lives, they could not have expected, nor wished to see as much of the mad and macabre as they were to see that day. For them, an idyllic summer afternoon drive became a nightmare. The events of that day will lead to the discovery of one of the most bizarre crimes in the annals of American history.